The magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the yard of mist in a land of harmony. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puck and brought him strings and saving wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, together they would travel on a boat with billowed sails. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puck's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princesses would bow when they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puck roared out his name. Oh, Puck, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honey. Dragon lives forever, but not so girls and boys. Painted wings and diamond rings make way for other toys. One great day it happened, Jackie Paper came no more, and up that mighty dragon ceased his fearless roar. His head was hung in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Up no longer went the flight along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, Puck could not be brave. So Puck, that mighty dragon, suddenly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puck, this magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in the land of harmony. Puck, the magic dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in the land of harmony.
Have you enjoyed this video? Let me know in the comments below. Also, if you enjoyed it, your friends may enjoy it as well. Let them know about it by liking and sharing this video, as it helps grow the family. And as always, to be sure you never miss one of these videos, please click the subscribe button.
You need to subscribe to this channel. You need to subscribe to this channel. You need to subscribe to this channel. Subscribe to the Artistic Biker now.
Click the buttons.